How do I add a XML sitemap to my WordPress site? Hello and welcome. I'm going to show you quickly how you can add an XML sitemap to your website that is built on WordPress. You simply log into your dashboard, and on the left hand side you have plugins here. Simply press on it, and all you have to do to add sitemap to WordPress is search plugins that allow you to quickly and easily install sitemaps. Right now I'm not going to tell you to choose a particular one. I've used this particular one here and I had no problems with it. Okay, now one thing that I can suggest to you is anytime you install any plugins to your WordPress site, okay, you basically have to read the details. You can basically read the details to see what access you're given them. Alright, so all you then have to do is press on install. It's gonna confirm, yes, let's confirm it, and that's been dynamically done for you. And every time you create a new post, it will update your XML sitemap automatically, right? Now one final step is all you have to do is press this activate the plugin, and that's now activated. Once again, any plugin you install to your WordPress site, you have to read all about it, okay? Now obviously the next step would then be for you to submit your sitemap to Google Webmaster Tools so that Google is aware of your website, and just check back with the other tutorials that I made available for you so you can learn more about it. Thank you very much. Happy rankings. Thank you. Bye-bye.